गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर लाइट शेडो एंड रिफ्लेक्शन एंड टुडे वी विल स्टडी शेडो. सो व्हाट इज़ अ शेडो चिल्ड्रन? फॉर दिस यू हैव टू डू वन एक्टिविटी. अलाउ लाइट फ्रॉम अ टॉर्च टू फॉल ऑन द वॉल. आस्क योर फ्रेंड टू स्टैंड बिटवीन द टॉर्च एंड द वॉल. So what do you observe? A dark image of your friend is seen on the wall. As you can see the dark image on the wall, this dark image is called the shadow. Now children, stand with a friend in an open field in the dark at night. Shine a torch upwards towards your friend's face. Make sure that there are no trees or buildings behind. Now can you see the shadow of your friend? No, you cannot see. Now ask another friend to hold a sheet of cardboard behind your friend. Now can you see the shadow on the sheet? You can see. So you can see that a surface such as a cardboard, a ground, a building, a room, or any other such surface is necessary to form a shadow. Such a surface is called a screen. So from the above activity, the following conclusions can be drawn about a shadow. The shape of the shadow depends upon the shape of the object or the position of the source of light. No matter what the color of an object, the color of the shadow cast by it is always black. As you can see, the shadow is black in color. Other than its shape, no detail of the object can be seen on the shadow. You can see only dark shadow, it is not color, no other details are clear in the shadow. And a screen is necessary to form a shadow.